everybody. I'm Jeff Barber from Great Northern Knives, and Sean from Two Brothers Bushcraft and I are here today to skin a muskrat. And the knife we're working with today is a prototype by William Collins, and it's a second generation. It's a B blade, and it's a skinner with the Woodsman grind on the back part. It's a thin blade. It's 1/16 inch thick, and then it comes to the full flat grind up to the front with a distal taper. So it's a pretty thin blade, and we're going to skin a muskrat. I know that William frequently talks about how you use, the hunter can use this back scandy portion to ring the legs of a deer. And we're going to do the same thing here with this muskrat, and we'll ring the legs, and then we'll skin the muskrat down and give you a chance to take a look at us using the knife. So you ready to get started? Nathan? Nathan's also helping us here, and Nathan's going to help hold the muskrat, and we're going to go ahead. So we... Gonna cut through? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna ring. We're gonna ring it. And we're gonna ring each of the legs. Yeah. And then we're just gonna start skinning the muskrat. We're just going to take it down and skin around the legs a little bit here. You're jumpy. You're jumpy, Nathan. I know I'm taking a little bit long to do this muskrat. We're going to pull them down once we kind of get around the tail area and around the back legs. But I did want to demonstrate how this knife works, and works great as a skinning knife. Would work great as a deer hunting knife. And we're just going to keep bringing it down, coming on down. This is the first muskrat of the year, so I'm a little rusty on doing muskrats.
So for those watching, what do they usually use muskrats for? I mean,
so the furs, you know, we do the muskrats and we send them to the tannery, and they make mittens out of them. They make internal furs. You can actually eat the meat of a muskrat, but in addition to that, most trappers up here use them for bait for fox, coyote, wolves, things like that. A little bit higher. And we're going to take off the front feet. Taking the front legs out. Down around the head. Cut. I got his head in here. It came off.
That should have done better.
Yeah, that's a sharp knife.
It's got to wash off.
Yeah. I just got payback for when I cut you.
Oh, that's true.
That's not muskrat blood. That's my blood.
Right? All right, there it is.
Very nice. Very nice.
Well, thank you, everyone. So this is Jeff Farber. This is Jeff Farber from Great Northern Knives and Sean Antil from Two Brothers Bushcraft, skinning a muskrat with a new William Collins prototype. Thank you for joining us tonight.